show was such a bust. We spent thousands of dollars on props, costumes, actors, everything. And what we made on ticket sales, well, it has us breaking even. We're going down, I'm telling you, and we are going fast. We're gonna lose this theater, my father's theater, that he bought just for me after ripping his butt off. What would he think of me? We need to act fast to save this place, and we need to do it now.
Oh no, Mr. Noon, I You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot to not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
All right, thank you.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been freaking me out. Can't make you happier now.
All right, thank you, everyone. Come back. Thank you, everyone, for auditioning today. I'm so upset I can only choose a select few of you. You're all so amazing. For this show, I'd like to have Rosita, Johnny, Gunther, Ash, and Nina.
What? Really?
I wasn't sure at first, but your talent really shines through. Rock on, that's it.
Wow, I don't know if my family will approve this, but I'm so excited.
Total piggy power!
Oh yeah, totally. Like my father used to say, go home, get a good night's rest, and do your best work tomorrow. Lots to do!
I mean, with 25 piglets, I'll try my best.
Oh my gosh, you guys. I barely got any sleep.
Oh my gosh, it's a flood! Everybody run!
such a great show. I loved it.
I'm so proud of everyone, too.
Rock on. You guys are all so amazing.
I am coming to the final performance. I got it. This performance was incredible. And I am going to single-handedly help you rebuild a bigger and better theater. You all deserve this. Well done.
Wow.
What? Thank you so much!
For the main spot, and I'll be singing the original. I wrote this song much more excited about this.
How have you been?
Well, you know, same old, same old. Just with the audition to keep my practice up. Glad to see you back in action.
Thanks. I better do some meditation before the show. Would you like to join me?
No, thanks.
Okay.
Hey, I heard you rehearsing backstage.
Oh, I didn't think anyone could hear me.
You sounded great. I mean, really great.
I'm so nervous. I've never sang in front of anyone before.
Everyone is nervous. I remember my production. It went terribly. I sang all the wrong words.
What did you do?
I just kept going. Didn't stop. Not once. And even though I sang all the wrong words, I got it all back.
Really?
Yeah. Saw what happened? Got this. That's how you sing.
Hallelujah.
That's the same song I'm singing.
It is?
You two are singing the same song through the audition?
We are.
We are. There is nothing to fret about.
Me and Ben Lake used to always sing the same song through the audition. It was really fun. We were able to help each other out.
Just take three breaths. And out.
Don't you worry about that.
All right, let's get on track. We need to pick one person, and it's not going to be easy. Let's go
shall we? Audition number one, Ash. She had stunk.
I like that you wrote her own song.
But number two and number three, Viva and Milo, sounded great together. They could easily switch up.
Number four, Everly, had such a beautiful sound, almost angelic. The audience would love her sweetness.
And number five, Odette, what a powerhouse.
I really don't know how we're going to decide.
I already told you I'd happily take the spot. They could all be my backup singers.
That's it, Cherry. You're onto something.
Perfect. I'll start getting my dressing room prepped.
No! No! Why don't we feature all the singers at the Royal Return Show?
Well, that's a fantastic idea, Mr. Bird. They all have such a good and they're all delivering on the spot in the show.
I guess that would draw a larger audience.
It's settled. Phillips, call the auditioners back on stage.
I have to say, my idea really is a good one. But I think I'm already booked for another show during rehearsals for this one, anyway.
Welcome back, everyone. I have some exciting news. We have decided to feature all of you in the Royal Return Show. Congratulations.